reflection of light in a divergent mirror or convex mirror. A diverging mirror is shown in the diagram below. When rays of light strike the surface of a diverging mirror, the mirror tends to reflect them away. This is illustrated in the diagram above. When the incident ray of light AB strikes the mirror at point B, it's reflected along BC. The reflected ray appears to be coming from a point behind the mirror. That is the principal focus of the diverging mirror or the convex mirror.